slaves in Burma and white men. My father slept in iron bed, my mother on gold sand. When my father called, my mother would come, never said a word as if she were dumb. A woman who will talk too much is soon to lose her man. Made men first and made the woman second choice. And so that's why the woman should obey her master's voice. When the man is hungry, she begs the bread. If the man is cold, she warms up the bed. Standing up or laying down, the woman has to work. Late and tells the poor man what is right. So the poor pray to Shantar of the God that the rich will lose the money they love. But rich or poor, the woman has to work for both of them.
Slept in iron bed.